There's nothing like the experience of raising your first dog. Of course, that kid's not even me. That's me. And that crazy hound I'm chasing is Marley, the world's worst dog.
Sorry!
But our story begins before Marley was born.
Dream house! Paint a Barney on the wall and you have a great little playroom. You guys are gonna have kids, right?
Yes.
You want my advice? Get a puppy or something.
I've never had a dog.
There's nothing to it. You walk them, you feed them, you let them out every now and again.
This Christmas, get ready for a surprise.
One, two, three.
Oh! They're adorable. Hi, puppy.
Marley, this is our house. And now it's yours.
Marley, you can't go through a screen door.
It's just like a little kid, except no furrier.
That's not a dog. That is evil with a dog face.
Yep. He had an answering machine and then went back and had the phone for dessert.
A dog can only have one master. Which one of you has the most authority in your relationship?
Well, maybe I'll stand over there for the beginning.
I thought so.
On December 25th, give your family the gift.
It's just beautiful.
Well, put it on. Where'd
Where
you
did
do
it go?
With it?
Oh, I put it right here.
It just disappear.
Of Marley.
Come here.
Marley, okay. Spit it
no,
out.
No, go to the kitchen. Come here.
That's a good boy.
Marley!
Marley!
Oh, honey, I don't see it.
Dr. J is going to send over a laxative.
What? I think we need to find a new house.
Whose dog is that?
He may be the world's worst dog.
None of this was part of the plan.
No, it wasn't, but it's so much better.
But he brings out the best in their family.
A dog doesn't care if you're rich or poor. Give him your heart, and he'll give you his.
He's gonna come up. Oh, wait, oh, he's making a break. Pull over.
There's a ton of traffic.
Marley and Me.